back to my channel. It's me, your sharer. I am very excited to finally share with you today's try on haul from my recent favorite brand, Runaway Deliver. I've recently received a box of clothing from them and I'm absolutely in love with all these pieces and the quality of their clothing are really good. So before we move to the try on, if you could like and subscribe, it will really help me out and let me know what you think in the comments and I'll link down everything in the below description box. The first look of today's try on haul is this comfortable jumper set in the color of Ecru. So let's talk about this Mimi zip jumper first. This jumper is a full-length jumper with a long sleeve and a zipper at the central front with the Seven Wonders logo embroidered on the chest. It is a relatively more relaxed fit and no lining, and you can see that it still gives you that oversized jumper fit. Hence the size I'm wearing, it's extra small. This jumper is priced at $90 and its material is 100% cotton, so it's very comfortable. I paired this jumper with their Seven Wonders shorts in the same color, Ecru, and the size I'm wearing is also extra small. This pair of shorts feature a mini length, pockets, and a stretchy waistband with drawstrings. It has no lining and stretch throughout the garment, so it is also a more relaxed fit. It is priced at $61 and its material is 50% cotton and 50% polyester. I absolutely adore this full set because it's so comfortable and sporty. It is perfect for Netflix night with your girls or loved ones. The second look of today's try on haul is this sporty and cute knit top with shorts. This cute top is a Fortuna knit top that features a crop cut and long sleeve with a center front button enclosure. It is a ribbed material with stretch, and the color I'm wearing is sand, which has this neutral beige tone. The size I'm wearing for this Fortuna knit top is extra small, which I find a relatively smaller fit, so I would recommend a size small for a more comfort fit. It is priced at $71 and its material is 50% viscose, 27% nylon, and 23% polyester. I paired this knit top with their Aisha shorts in white, and the size I'm wearing is also extra small, which again I find it relatively smaller fit for me, so I would recommend a size small if you have a bigger bootay. This pair of Aisha shorts feature a mini length, double layering in the body fabric and an elasticated waistband. It is very stretchy. Its material is 25% rayon, 70% polyester, and 5% spandex. And it is priced at $56. I honestly obsess with this look. It is so cute and sexy in a way. Because of the slim fit, it really accentuates my body shape in the best possible way. This is definitely something I would wear for running coffee errands in the morning, looking fresh and cute. The third look of today's try on haul is this super cute pistachio sporty set. The top I'm wearing is called Adela Knit Top in pistachio color. It features a crop cut, short sleeve, and a center front button with a collar. The size I'm wearing is extra small, which is true to my size, so you do not need to size up on this. This crop knit top is priced at $76 and its material is 85% cotton and 15% nylon. I love this color so much. I mean, how cute is this top? You can literally wear it and off to the gym and still look cute to go for a coffee after gym. For this look, I pair it with their summer bike shorts in wash lime to complete this full green look. And I'm wearing size extra small, which fits me nicely. This is priced at $51 and its material is 95% cotton and 5% spandex. Bike shorts has been very trendy lately for a chic and casual look. I was very happy to have found this pair of bike shorts to go with my pistachio knit top. It looks so cute. This summer bike shorts has a thick elasticated waistband and a stretch throughout the garment, which makes it easy for me to stretch when working out. The fourth look of today's try-on haul is the slouchy yet chic-looking blue top with off-white pants. I have been looking for this kind of top for a while, and I was so happy when I saw this from Runaway Deliver. This golden girl top in sky blue, it's a full-length top which features a V-neckline with a collar, 3 buttons at the center front, and short sleeve. The size I'm wearing is extra small. It is true to size, so you do not need to size up. Its material is 55% acrylic and 45% cotton, so it is actually a very comfortable fit. This top is currently priced at $50 as they're having some sales, so better get your hands on it fast. You can either complete the look with their golden girl pants, or in my case here, I decided to pair it with this weaver pants in off-white. This weaver pants feature a full white leg, an elasticated waistband with drawstrings, and a slightly sheer under the leg. The size I'm wearing is extra small, which is perfect for me, and I honestly love this pants so much because it's so comfortable and flattering. It is priced at $91 and its material is 100% cotton. This is the exact look I was wearing for a brunch date, except I was having a slick back ponytail braid the other day. If you are looking for a slick back ponytail braid tutorial, I have one on my channel here, so do check it out after this video. The fifth look of today's try on haul is this easy side dress, which comes in total of 6 colors, which are coral, lilac, sky, gray, rust, and forest. The one I'm wearing is in coral because I love the orange tone that really complements my skin tone well. This easy side dress features an asymmetrical neckline with one shoulder and ruching detailing in the midsection. It is priced at $81 and its material is 95% rayon and 5% spandex. It is a very tight fitting dress and I'm wearing a size extra small, so it really accentuates and hugs my body shape very well. For this look, I am keeping my hairs down to make it more feminine and complete it with my recent favorite gold accessories from Our Olivka. This is a dress that will always look great on everyone and it can never fail. You can go with a pair of sneakers for a more sporty look or a pair of kitten heels for a more dressed up look. Having a nice dinner and drinks with my girlfriends, this is the perfect for a girl's night out. The sixth look of today's try-on haul is this Esmeralda midi dress in orange floral. It is priced at $100 and its material is 100% rayon. This dress features a midi length and halter neck with frills at the hem and a slick on one side. It also has a side seam invisible zipper. When it comes to midi length dress, I love that it has a slit on the dress that can show off my leg so it appears more sexy and taller. The size that I'm wearing for this dress is extra small. It is a very flowy dress, but I think it could be a little bit tighter on the waist area. As you can tell, it is still on a little bit off the loose side for me. I think this floral dress is perfect for spring season. The prints and the color is just so pretty. For this look, I decided to tie up my hair as a low bun to show off the bare back with some good accessories. This is the kind of look I will wear for a brunch date with my bae, sipping the afternoon champagne with my favorite Italian cuisine. The seventh and the last look of today's try-on haul is this white slip dress. I want to reserve this as the last one because slip dress is my all-time favorite dress. It is always a classic to me and it literally looks great on everyone. This slip dress is called Isle of White Slip Dress and it features a midi length spaghetti straps that cross at the back and a jewel neckline. It has a thigh-high slit, which is the highlight of this dress because it shows off your thigh, which makes it look so sexy. It has lining with no stretch and it is designed to be slip-on so there is no zipper. This is priced at $110 and its material is 100% polyester. The size I'm wearing is extra small. Given that I am petite, the waist area is still on a little bit of the loose side for me. For this look, I am keeping my hairstyle for more lady sexy vibes with some gold accessories to complete the look. This is the perfect dress for a fancy day night, having nice food, sipping wine, and enjoying the view at the top. So that's all for my try on haul from Runaway The Label. I will link every item in my description box down below. I hope you all enjoyed this video and let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite try on. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and click the bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. If you're looking for more styling videos, I have a playlist at the top right corner. I hope you will keep on watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!